So today I'm going to show you three pool homes under 300,000, and these houses are located in Naples. The first house is located on 1 acre of land in Golden Gate Estates and on a market for 270,000. It's a 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms house, 1500 square feet under the roof with a pool and 1-car garage. It was built in 1988. There is screen lanai with undercover sitting area, metal roof and new AC unit. The house needs some updates, and then you can live here with your family or invest money in this project. Just 30 minutes away to the beach, close to shopping and dining. Here is no restrictions and no HOA fees. The last tax bill for this property was $1,933. And now 1 minute for a commercial. If you watch my video before, you know that I prefer new construction homes more than used homes. Some time ago, we start building houses for our clients with a local builder. So we have some portfolios of our houses that we can build for you. But you can bring your floor plan and we will build a dream house for you. We charge $120 per square foot. And if you want to know what is included in price, you can check the link in the description. So now let's look at the second house. It is located at Eagle Creek and on the market under 280,000. Beautifully furnished, 3 bedrooms and 2.5 bathroom, almost 2,500 square feet under the roof, with a 1-car garage and a pool. It was built in 1986. You've got golf course and lake view, a fireplace, wet bar, French doors, wooden floors and wooden stairs. Master bedroom has a private balcony with sitting area. It's an amazing price for this gorgeous property. But before purchase the house, you should double check all additional fees. Because if you decide to buy a house in a community, there will be HOA and club fees. For this house, annual fees are more than 22,000, including HOA fees, master HOA fees, and mandatory club fees. Also, you should pay one-time membership fees for an amount of $55,000 for a golf course. This house is only 20 minutes away from the beach, and their last property tax bill was $3,074. And the last house that I would like to show you today is located in Naples at Villas at Greenwood Lakes. It's on the market for $290,000. This contemporary 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms villa features a beautiful pool, new AC, new roof, and a 2-car garage. Cathedral ceilings, an open floor plan, spacious great room, and eat-in kitchen. It was built in 2000, move-in ready, located in a friendly neighborhood and only 5 miles to Fifth Avenue, downtown, and white sand beaches. The HOA fees for this house is $970 quarterly. It includes water, lawn, and land maintenance. It's a great opportunity to buy a house close to the beach. And the last tax bill for this property was $2,800. So guys, this is the official list of the houses which you can buy right now in December 2020. If you decide to move to Florida or you want to invest your money in Southwest Florida real estate, I'm here to help you. Oh wait guys, I forgot about the drawing. I have 3 Starbucks gift cards. If you want to win one of these cards, you should leave me a comment. Which house do you like more and why? If you're watching my video from a Facebook, you should go to my YouTube channel and leave me a comment there. I will pick 3 winners on December 28th. Thank you for watching!